TrueBlue Promotions. Just take one. Action.
Foot soldiers 7 to 18, okay? And the whole purpose of the foot soldier thing is to get kids where their passion and their dreams are, right? And so we say, okay, here go your dream. This is what you want to be. This is what you want to do. And so many people are giving up on it. Why? Because the hope is not there. They don't see it. We tell them if you do X, Y, and Z, you'll get it later on. Well, the man on the corner ain't telling them that. The man on the corner said, you do this today, right, you get it right now, right?
Right, exactly.
So my thing is, we got to start rewarding kids today for what they're doing. And so our whole deal is, when you sign up and you enlist to being a foot soldier, what happens is that you come into our program, and every time that you do something, you get paid. So you get paid money. It's not a deal where, we're gonna give you a pat on the back, give you a certificate. No, we're gonna give you money, because now I'm more motivated to stick out my dream, because I'm getting rewarded right today. Goal is to get them connected to a mentor that's in the field that they want to be in.
Gotcha.
Right?
Okay.
So it might be producing something, it might be football, it might be a doctor,
it might be a rapper, it
might be anything.
Okay,
So my goal is to get these kids, and then because we have a program, man, where we're able to take mentors from anywhere in the country, anywhere in the world, and connect them. You know how they do that? Man, wow. They wouldn't know who each other was. They would just have numbers as a code name. Mm-hmm. And then if a kid needed something, at that point, a question answer, they can get on there and ask that question right away. They doing it right now. The company that I partnered up with is doing it right now with executives. Mm-hmm. So they have executives sign up for this. They have mentor these executives. So you got to be like 50 and up. And you have to been in the corporate America for so long.
Right.
And then, so when this executive who's young and coming up has a question, they get with their mentor, boom, and get an answer. So I've seen the focus of this. Unbelievable. So we take it to the level of what we're talking about. It'll be pretty good.